I have two envelopes. One has the number one, and the other one has the number two. Now, inside these two envelopes, as you can see, there are two smaller envelopes. In only one of them, there is a fantastic prize. But normally, who chooses the number two is a little bit greedy. But I'm not saying that you are greedy, okay? That's not. But I'm just telling you. So, you know, hopefully you already make up your mind and you know which envelope you have to choose. So, don't you want the number two then?
Yes, please.
Okay, so we leave the number one right here and we're going to check what is inside envelope number two. And inside here, as you can see, let me show, there is nothing else inside this envelope. There is actually a piece of paper that says, dan-da-da-dan, free magic lesson. Well done. You won. Probably think, okay, well, probably, you know, Luca is too good and he put also in the number one a piece of paper. Well, you know, I told you that I did everything I can to influence your choices and I'm glad because if you choose the number one, look, inside the number one, there's actually a 20 pound banknote. So well done for not choosing the number one. Remember that I told you that here I had the outcome of this game. Now, let me remove the clip very slowly and let me show you, because here I actually wrote, you will choose number two.
Thanks, Luca. That was so fun.
Yeah.
How do you know that I was going to choose that? I mean, I guess you can't tell me.